here with Margot. I'm going to ask Margot which phrases and which words I really need to know to survive in Paris. So I just woke up, went on the balcony, looked down, and saw this. Let's find out what's going on there.
S'il vous plaît.
Et deux.
Yes,
tap,
tap, tap, s'il vous plaît.
Chauffe, attention, les nettes.
Maybe I'll share it with you, the croissant. I followed the line, and this is what I found. Da, 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 da. Okay, I just want to live in this croissant. I can't even imagine how this will taste. I'm giving away 2 pieces of tartatin. Give me a funny comment below why I should bring you 2 pieces. And oh yeah, make sure you live in The Hague, because otherwise it won't be as tasty anymore once I arrive.
Okay. Une Parisienne,
vraiment,
elle a du rouge à lèvres rouge, toujours, c'est très important.
Ok, ok. Ça paraissait
pas. Ah oui, elle est élégante.
Oh,
élégante.
I have to be elegant.
Donc, elle mange pas son burger avec les mains.
You say always, no thank you, c'est non merci.
Tu veux un café? Non merci. Avec un sourire, non
okay.
Merci.
Oh, but you have to smile with it.
Connaître les différents fromages.
Oh, you have to know the difference between the cheeses.
Do I need to look anywhere else, sir? The hell is this thing?